Welcome back to another video. Now today I am actually in my swimmers because I'm doing a very special unboxing video. I've been waiting for this girl for ages and she was on my top 5 most wanted Barbies this year. It is the Dolphin Magic Barbie movie doll. Woo! I have really wanted her for ages. I always saw her in the stores and I was like, I'll get her one day. And then she wasn't in the stores anymore and I've always regretted it since. And she was so expensive on eBay, but I found her on AliExpress of all places. So she is an AliExpress doll. Let me be the first to say that I was going to take her out of the box, so I understood she'd be beaten up. And she was pretty beaten up, you know. She did come packaged pretty well, but AliExpress, from what I understand, are factory leftovers. So things that may get, I guess, beaten up, damaged, and I mean, pretty much her whole front of the box is coming off. It's pretty dented in the back, and I mean, I don't mind, because like I said, the doll itself is fine, so. But yes, here she is. Let me show you a close-up of the box. Also, the beautiful girl, Barbie herself. And then it says she has a color-changing swimsuit, which I shall be sure to show you. Watch on Netflix. Absolutely, it's one of my go-to movies. It's just such a comfort. Like, I love watching this. Like, anytime Shannon and I are together, I just always like go straight to suggesting this movie. Even though there are so many movies we have to watch, I just love it. I love the treasure song. There's something I really love about it. And other than Diamond Castle, like setting, this must be the number one setting I would love to live in. Like, I just love the whole, like, cabins over the water. Everything just seems so pretty and sunny. So yeah, I think it's a mix of all that. And then we got, you know, all the beautiful dolphin magic aesthetic in the background. Of course, we have a dolphin here, and we've got Taffy here on a surfboard as well. So here's the back. It shows that she has a color changing swimsuit. The pup squirts out water. The dolphin does make sounds. And it just shows some scenes from the movie here. And then explore the magic of the sea with Barbie and her friends. So the box is pretty beaten up, so I'm ready to take her out, release her from her prison. The dolphin comes up pretty easy. You don't actually need any batteries to make her noise. It's just like, just press down on the tail and that's the noise. She is still sparkly, as you can see. And the heart patterns down the side. It's very cool. This is my first actual kind of dolphin thing I have in my home. I don't have anything dolphin, as opposed to Shannon, who has so many dolphin ornaments. So, very cute dolphin. And the flippers are actually, the rest of the heart, plastic, but the flippers are actually soft plastic. Next we have Taffy on the surfboard. Now, yes, as I suspect, I'll show you later after I finish doing all the unboxing, but Taffy is squishy. So I assume that the water goes in, somehow you suck the water into her and then you're able to, maybe you just submerge her in the water and then squirt the water out. That should make it come out. And then of course here's the surfboard, just a hard plastic surfboard. It's got some flower details on it. Hole on the bottom to put on. Though Taffy doesn't stick very well to the surfboard, but yes. And there he is. And then finally we have Barbie. Her hair isn't as bad as the Princess Power Girl. If you've seen my other video, she was one I got from AliExpress. Her hair was glued. But this one didn't have any glue or any glue seepage, which is good. So she's very nice, soft hair, as you would expect from Barbie. And The swimsuit looks like it may have a little bit of damage to it because it's kind of a blue purpley pink already, so as you can see, it's got pink spots where it's, I'm assuming, supposed to color change. Or maybe that's just, no, actually, I think it's just, it's so hot and my hands are sweaty, so it's like the heat of my hands, I think, is changing the color of the swimsuit. So my hands are so hot, so I'm gonna put it there. Let it go, it's pink, and then it changes back to a darker purple after a while. So that's interesting. It looks like it's reacting with the heat of my hands. Barbie has her little, let me get that close in case now. So Barbie has her little yellow snorkel, and she's wearing the same swimsuit as me. She is a hard plastic, so she doesn't bend at all. Just one of those quality dolls from back then. And I always loved this swimsuit. I wish I had one like this. Patterned shorts, trashy vest, and then her and I are rocking similar hairstyles. And then just a simple makeup because, you know, Barbie is going to be doing it snorkeling and swimming, so no point in doing it some glamorous makeup. And then we've just got her flippers here, pink flippers, and she has, of course, flat feet for her flippers. I can't wait till I can go to the beach, take some photos with her, with my pal bitch, Barbie. It'll be so much fun. So here we go. Here she is, Barbie Dolphin Magic. I've got Taffy, my dolphin friend. And there they all are. Alright, I shall do a demonstration of Taffy squirting water and the colour changing sit.
Yeah, so I am in the bathroom. I'm guessing maybe I have to put the water in like this. I feel so bad, I feel like I'm drowning Taffy. Okay, I'm not doing that. The other thing I thought is I have to like squish it to make her soak up the water, but again, I feel like I'm drowning Taffy. Okay, I'll just try and pack it for a little bit then. Oh! There we go. Wait, how did that even get in there? Oh, okay, so I think you like squeeze her in. And then you let it go, she sucks up the water. And then kind of like a syringe. I'm not gonna fully submerge Barbie. I just wanna kind of, if I can, lightly show her color changing abilities. So this one she touches water. Oh, sorry. So this one she's touching water, but she's touching water and she's just wet. Yeah, okay, so maybe it's hot water, but I would recommend putting your doll in hot water because it can soften the doll and cause damage to her if you don't know what you're doing. And of course, there's the risk of burning yourself. And worse to be a small snorkel in hot water. Strange, because yeah, she seems to react with the heat of my hand to go pink. So I assume maybe it's hot water. Alright, that's it for the demonstration. Alright, that's it for the demonstration of those two.
Thank you so much for watching, dolls, and we will see you in the next video.